further moving on to question number 8 of your knowledge practice work, page 34 and 35, the question says, draw dotted line to show symmetry for the shapes given. Children, this pink dotted line which you are seeing is a symmetry line that shows that a diagram or shape is divided either in two parts or four parts or more than that, but they should be in equal parts. One less and one more is not allowed for symmetry. It should be exactly same of the other part. Now see, this is a kind of peak which you can see, but this is a rotated on a half position, so P is slanted. This is a T. You can see how this is divided by a pink dotted line, and after dividing it by a line of symmetry, these are the two equal parts of a T. This is a shape of octagon. You can see this octagon is divided into two parts, first vertical and horizontal. But after dividing into vertical or horizontal, they both are shared equal in equal parts. The same with A is divided vertically with a line of symmetry. Horizontal is not possible. Number 4, the shape is given. You can see this also is vertically divided with a line of symmetry. Triangle, as this triangle is somewhat on the side face, so this is divided equally from the middle portion of the triangle. You can see this horizontal line. This is a shape where you can see the triangle as well as the rectangle, which can be again divided into four parts, that all the four parts are equally divided amongst each other, either vertically or horizontally. The moving with the some different shapes, you can see here also the shape is divided into four parts, but when it is divided between vertical and horizontal parts, they are sharing the equal parts after dividing. The star can also be divided either horizontally, this is horizontally, or vertically. This is a leaf where you can see this leaf is vertically divided into two equal parts. This is a, you can see this is a quadrilateral, but this again is divided into four parts, sharing each part as equal. Here this is a shape of leaf, again here also you can see it is divided in between to give two equal parts. Rectangle is shared into four parts, four equal parts, vertically and horizontally. This is hexagon, but see, hexagon can be divided into six equal parts. This is one, vertically one, horizontal two, this is three and this is four. So one, two, three, four, five, more than six you can see, sorry, here. But the dotted line on the symmetry, when you see, are total, if we count like one, 2, 3 and 4. So what natural, how many parts it will make? 12. Now, moving on to 14, this is a simple cross you can see, right, a plus sign, where you can divide it again into two ways. See this, instead of doing it horizontally and vertically, this is in a slanting way, but then also it is giving into shapes. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 8 equal parts. A circle again can be divided. See, this is horizontal, this is vertical and this is slanting. Right? But when it is divided equally amongst the parts. This is triangle with a circle. See, circle can be divided, but as the circle is inside the triangle, I cannot draw a horizontal line. It should be vertically only. As triangle is there, I cannot divide triangle horizontally because it will not give me equal parts. So vertically only triangle can be divided into two parts along with this inner circle. Then in 17 we have two beams. This beam can be crossed with the horizontal line of symmetry. So these two beams are cutting the same with the horizontal line of symmetry into two equal parts. And again, this is a hexagon. You can see this can be divided into four equal parts, vertically and horizontally. So this is what we had learned about how to divide the diagram or shapes into the line of, with the help of a line of symmetry, into two equal parts. Now there will be a homework for you, but you will enjoy doing this homework in your practice work. for today.